Welcome, dear Landak attendees. My name is David Bethke. I work for TMG Research, and together with my colleague Ilse Perkmans, also TMG, and Maria Plock-Petersen of the Danish Institute for Human Rights, I have the pleasure of hosting a session called The Human Right to Land, asking the question, do we need human rights-based land governance, and what could it deliver? And we're going to present a tool that looks at the interlinkages of human rights and land rights, also referring to the voluntary guidelines on the governance of tenure of land that just had their 10th anniversary. And you can check out the tool under rightsforland.org. We're going to have two complementing presentations. One asking, are human rights approaches a revolutionary tool to advocate against unfair land acquisitions? That is going to be presented by Selma Salstra of Radboud University. And the other presentation is titled Human Rights-Based Land Governance is Inclusive Gender Equal Land Governance. And that is going to be presented by Jim Grapham of Mokoro. And we're going to have an interactive discussion, short presentations, and afterwards lots of time for questions. And we're really looking forward to meeting you in Utrecht in 2 weeks' time. See you then.